over and over, until the truth is laid bare, and you are finally free.
The greatest horror, it would seem, is nothing at all. To recall a thing is to make it real once more. New instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it. The seat of your denial, perched precariously in the murky gloaming. The subsequent months were measured in melted candles and mounting disappointments. The crossroads. Who will step forward into the light? Zealotry. An undying blight upon the soul. Is yours to travel, but you are not alone. Comforts are exhausted. Ahead, only trial and tribulation. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Thank you.
on to the next. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. Rest now for a time. Every road a winding torment. Every turn bent on our destruction. Listen. Practice. Improve. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Brace up. There is danger on this path. The loathing whispers. Beware what awaits you inside. The library burns, and with it, the remains of philosophy, reason, and insight. A slow dissection, an unavoidable end.
the enemy weakens and wanes.
Let us hope to finish this quickly. A slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Righteous action. The conflagration must be stopped. The librarian must be destroyed. Slow suffering begins. Thank you. Incremental, but deadly all the same. Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice. Excellent work. Brilliant conclusion. An impressive haul. Put it to good use. His stifled smirking betrays a malign madness. carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret. The fanatics feed themselves to the fire, their flesh melting like candle wax. Steady subtraction, an invariable result. A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm.
A little help impeccably timed. The slow suffering begins. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Vestiges of an invading army, scattered and lost in this dying land. The fiend's strength dwindles. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Steady yourself. Early results are encouraging. Malaise, measured and steady. The enemy weakens and wanes. In crisis, no gain is insignificant.
slow suffering begins. A small reprieve from this carousel of horrors. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Cooperation is the key. Well done. Steady yourself. Agony. By accumulation. Empowered. Emboldened. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Incremental, but deadly all the same. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Rain, fire, and rot. Is there no sanctuary from this madness? The barnacled timbers of the coastal villages are sodden with salt and secrets. The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly. Repaired and refurbished. Ready for the leagues ahead. Resentment, the slowest and deadliest poison of them all. Tread carefully and quickly. This is swine country. Thank you. one less obstacle in our path.
Cooperation is the key.
A simple variable, easily resolved. Welcome relief from caustic agony. Bravo! Crisis. We can rely only upon each other. We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. Empowered, emboldened. Thank you. scavenge what you can and be off once more. Protection has been stripped to its last. They revel in debauchery, debasing themselves in the face of the end. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. What can we learn upon closer inspection? Is gone. Let it die. The loathing whispers. Even faster. is no time to falter.
What is it, then, that gazes back so intently from the abyss? Cooperation is the key. Let us take a closer look at the thing. As repulsive as it is. Reprieve from this carousel of horrors. The fiend's strength dwindles. The enemy weakens and wanes. Let us hope these repairs will hold. Rummage through the shelves, laden with echoes of indistinct ideas. Rest tonight, under the mountain's unblinking gaze. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning, if indeed it ever did.
something to ease the rigors of the road. Listen, practice, improve. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. Experimentation. Your academic instincts serve you well. Everywhere in ruin, everywhere in need. Aspiration unites the hopeful. Resentment. The slowest and deadliest poison of them all. The rancid crop grows unchecked and abhorrent.